Hi, this is Rachita Arora, and you're watching me on Box Office India. That's the YouTube channel. Do share, like, and subscribe.
Hi, Rachita.
Hi, Joanne.
Welcome to Soundbox India.
Thank you.
Really glad to have you here today, and I'm glad to interview you today here.
Thank you.
So, how are you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm doing very musical. Yes.
So, Rachita, you have composed songs right from Newton for Sacred Games, for Mukabas. You did background score for Shubh Mangal Sarkam. So, how has the experience been till now?
Experience? It's been great. I started up with Anurag Kashyap sir's Mukabas. Then with Anand L. Rai sir, I did Shubh Mangal, Newton, so and then so on. So experience till now is great. I worked with some beautiful directors and I learned a lot from them, very experienced, and yes, a lovely journey till now.
Yeah. So as a composer, you also, apart from that, you also sing. So, do you think, singing for Bollywood is different as compared to composing for music in Bollywood?
See, so I am a Hindustani classical musician. So that's kind of a composing, composing tool for me. So, I think the more you know, instruments or any genres, or you explore more, the more you enhance your composing skills, So, and also I believe that composers, they have their personal composing tools. Like some, they love guitar,
yeah.
Some love piano, some love singing, and that's how their composing tool comes up, So it depends on the composer as well. But yes, for me, definitely that's a plus point, because I started up my career with singing from my Guruji, and then I started doing theater, composition for theater. So it's definitely a plus point for me.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I think you want to come up with a new theater film as well. So you've been doing composing.
Yes. Yeah. In Mumbai also, I am giving music for Makarand Deshpande sir. And it's such a beautiful experience being with him and doing, working with him. It's like, it's always like a different kind of lessons every day, and the way he treats everyone and the way he treats each and every scene, it's just a great learning experience only being with him. So yeah, theater is just awesome. It's full of energy. It's something else. Yes.
So do you think theater and recording in a studio for Bollywood music, it's completely different, right? The experience and everything is totally different. So what do you like?
Oh, don't ask that. I love both of them. It's just like theater is, it has energy and it's live. So the instrumentation is totally different, because on stage it's already you are giving energy. So music is just a bit of a tool to express some things. More than that, it's the expression. It's the actors on stage. So that's a totally different thing. And then giving music for films is a different thing, because there you have to give so many colors, you have to have a theme and this and that. And also it depends on kind of theater you're getting into. Some are really musical, some doesn't require music. So it depends on the project as well. But yes, every time, whether it's theater, whether it's films, it's amazing to compose. So I can't choose one.
Rachita, you've also now recently composed the music for Judgmental Hair Care.
Yes.
Para. It just released yesterday, and I have to say, the song is amazing.
Oh, you liked it?
Yeah,
thank you.
So how did you come up with that quirky tune,
I have done two songs for Judgmental Hair Care, and a bit of little background score. So one hard rock version of Judgmental Hair Care title track. But this song, it was so much fun to do this song. So first I started off with this a girl singing, and then the harmonies coming, a cappella kind of a thing. Mm-hmm. So it was more like a little blues and that kind of a thing. But then sir said that the first half is really total madness. So we want it to be more quirky. So then from there to jump to the quirky thing, putting all the brass sections and getting that beat up was so much fun. Inside the studio we all used to enjoy so much. So yes, that's fun to compose Papparipa, and all my musicians, whether it's Arun, even the lyricists, you know, they did a great job. Yeah.
So how was it working with Prakash?
It's great. He's a very nice person. He's always been there as a mentor. You know, he has supported me, music, and he trusted my work. And it was a great experience working with Prakash sir.
Composing the tracks in Judgment?
No, I got the synopsis from Prakash sir, not exactly the whole script, and then but he told me about the situation for the song because it's very important. So he told me each and every bit of it, all the nuances of that particular scene where this song has to come. So not exactly I've read the script, but the synopsis, yes.